Yeah. Yeah. Ayy. Feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head, my niggas owe me. I gotta be single for a while, you can't control me. Uno dos tres in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation isn't flattery, it's just annoying.
On our way to dispensary, it's like 2 p.m. It's actually nice outside now. It's actually kind of warm. This morning was cold.
Bitch, I'm a dog. Beat the whole walls. Hop in the fall. After they bit, they come come for me. I swear these niggas is under me. The hate and the devil keep jumping me. Arrows on me, keep me company. Hey, we do the most. Yo, pull up and goes. Yo, my diamonds a choker. Holding a vow with no holster. Read the ruler, diamond cooler. This a roller, not a mule.
Hey y'all, so I'm back at the hotel finally. So we're doing a room tour. So we're staying at the MGM Grand in Las Vegas. I'm gonna give you guys a whole like rundown after about the stuff I don't like, but I'm gonna show you the room because it's gonna be messy later. It's already kind of messy because we started putting stuff in. I'll show you the bathroom when Brandy's done. But this is the closet. So this is how the closet looks. It's a pretty decent size. I mean, you know, you get what you get. And this is the room. We have a two queen room. And it comes with this big mirror. I love the mirror. Because, you know, getting dressed, you gotta look at yourself. And, yeah, so these are the beds. And it comes with a TV. Desk area. Little seating area, and this is our view. I actually like our view, like, to be honest, because you can see the mountains all the way back there. The airport's like right here, and you can see some hotels. You can't see the strip though, but it's not bad. Honestly, I feel like it'll look really pretty at night. So yeah, that's the views. So it's another mirror right here. This is my bed. And yeah, so this is the room. So we had gotten to the room. We got some stuff from Walgreens. Well, the last thing you saw, we went to the dispensary, so we got some of that. But we went to Walgreens to get, like, we got a bottle of Teremana. Never even heard of this tequila before, but they said it was good, so we got that. We got a chaser, some water. We try to put it in the fridge so it could be cold, but the fridge has a mini bar in it. If you touch anything, take anything out, put anything in, you have to pay $50. And to even request a refrigerator is $35 a day, which is crazy. And no microwave, so we can't bring back food and heat it up. It's just, I feel like for the money we pay for this hotel, it's not that great. Like, it's very big. It's the MGM Grand. Very big. It's a casino downstairs. It's just a lot of walking. And I know Vegas was going to be a lot of walking, so I didn't bring that many heels. But it's just average. Like, the room's average. I felt like you should have a balcony. So, I give it a 5 out of 10. To be honest. So, but yeah, this is our first day here. Today is Saturday. Got off the plane. Didn't take a nap. So I'm tired. I wanted to take a nap because, first of all, I woke up at 3:30 this morning. And it's a three-hour time difference from Maryland. So I didn't get to, like, make up that sleep. So like I was saying, it's a three-hour time difference. Didn't get to take a nap. So I am very tired right now. But tonight we're going to see Magic Mike at 7:30, and then we're going to a club after. So right now we're just about to take a shower and get ready. It's early, but I mean, I'm gonna try and take a nap, but it probably won't happen, because if I take a nap, I'm not gonna want to get back up. It's probably like 5 o'clock right now, and yeah, so it's just not gonna happen. I'm gonna just have to sleep in tomorrow. So yeah, that's just the vibes. So I'll probably get back on here when we are getting dressed and about to leave out. I'm a vlog, of course, on my phone tonight. I've been doing vlogging, but it's been like very minimal and just like I haven't been talking. So because first of all, I'm just around a couple new people I don't know. So, and I just want to show you guys, and I'm having conversations, so I can't really talk. But yeah, so I'm about to take a shower right now, and then I'll just come back on here when we're getting dressed and about to head out. So,
what are you gonna do? You can either go back from.
All I care about is money and the city that I'm from. I'ma sip until I feel it, I'ma smoke it till it's done. I don't really give a fuck, and my excuse is that I'm young. And I'm only getting older, somebody should've told you I'm on one. Fuck it, I'm on one. Yeah, I said I'm on one. Fuck it, I'm on one. White cups and I got that drink. It could be purple, it could be pink. Depending on how you mix that shit. Money if you got no money, get that shit. Cause I'm on one. Fuck it, I'm on one. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yes, oh yeah. Oh yes, oh yeah. Oh yes, oh yeah.
Off to brunch. Randy, say hey.
Hey.
And then I'll just vlog when we get there, I guess. So it's a 45-minute, well no, I lied, an hour 45-minute late for the festival, which is crazy. But now we're at the bar, might get some drink, I don't know, I'm already kind of lit, so I don't know. Rolex,
Louis Vuitton.
Oh yeah, we need to go in here.
Dior.
Where you see that?
Right there.
Oh yeah, Dior.
Period.
We got Chanel, Dior, and Louis. I need to go into the Chanel. Y'all, this mall is expensive. Ooh, it's expensive. Ooh, you have the shark boots. I need the shark boots. Ooh, Prada. I was in McQueen Dior. Oh, Louis not here. Aww.
Oh, they opening.
2022. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, they're probably in a bigger store. Ooh. Y'all, this is Chanel store. Really pretty aesthetic. Brandy. Now we're about to go to the OVO store, Drake store. Oh, it's so small. It's Drake store. I like these slippers, they're cute. Oh, you got a little vest. This is cute. Got Hermes, Wolford. I need to get a bodysuit. They probably have it too. Right. Oh, right.
Look at them stacked.
Oh, yeah, it's pretty. Yo, so this blocked off because of the marathon. I guess they're taking it off now. It's done. So we could just cross the street.
These
you like the
cute
blue?
And these are cute.
Yeah.
I hate this.
Yo, I don't want these. These my summer shoe. I wanted these. We're in Saks right now.
So freaking
cute. Every girl got these, which I need to get. I know. Oh, look, the Balenci's.
Oh.
I want these, just like some regular slides.
We got platform sandals.
How much are they? Oh, these are not bad. These $350.
So freaking.
Oh, yeah, me too. I want the new ones. I'm gonna get the new ones. How much are they?
$9.95.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the new. Yeah. Rihanna store. Cute. It's the models for me.
Clemens in the petty game, my piece. A fish of pee. Cop new helmets for my feet. We don't want no peace. Got a spotted puff spot. Jeff a piece. Drop the dot and now we plot. Beside the peace. She not a lesbian for peace. She turned lesbian. Push a pee. On capital P, I write the president, count president.
Y'all, so just did my makeup. We're about to go out to the club. It's Brandy and Kayla. Those are both the girls on the trip. My friend Brandy. And their birthday's at 12 tonight, so we're going out to Marquee nightclub. So right now it's like almost 11, so the open bar for ladies is like 11:30 to 12, so we're gonna leave out soon and I'm gonna show you guys my outfit. And yeah, it should be fun. Last night we didn't go out because we was sleepy, so you guys seen what we did today. We went to Hash House. I didn't vlog there, I forgot, but it was a brunch place. It was pretty good. She on the phone? I don't know, I'm here or something. So we went to Hash House, it was pretty good. And then we was drinking, cause first of all, the wait was 1 hour 45 minutes, and they literally meant 1 hour 45 minutes. We was waiting that whole time. We got like a drink. It was good, so we was lit at the Hash House. And then after that, we went to Fashion Show Mall. So we went, it was a lot of walking, y'all. I was so tired. But we went there. We didn't see nothing though. We was just walking around. And then we came back, took a nap. We went downstairs to get some food. I got some tacos. They were pretty good. Just like the restaurant in the hotel. This hotel is busy, y'all. It's like so many people in here. Like, it's a lot of stuff going on downstairs. It's busy. Don't mind my hair. I have to straighten it. But yeah, so I got my drink from, we have a Fat Tuesdays down there. So I got my Fat Tuesdays. I've been drinking that. I got the refillable bottle, so yep. Everybody's gonna come up and take shots, so I'll probably vlog that, and I'll vlog when I get dressed. But I just want to come on here because I haven't really been talking to you guys like that, sorry, but it's just a lot of walking, so it's hard to just talk and stuff. So yeah, but I've been having fun. Like I said, last night we didn't go out because we was tired, so yeah, so this is our first actual night out in Vegas. So hopefully it's nice and lit. We're going to Marquee. It's supposed to be hip hop. We'll see. I'll vlog in there too. Because I'll just vlog on my, I've been vlogging on my camera. On my phone. Because it's easier to carry. Because my camera's so big, y'all. Ugh. And my arm's getting heavy now. So, yep, I'm about to just play some music. I'll come on when everybody comes in the room when we take shots. So, yep. Be lit tonight. They're turning 24, so we're lit. Revolution's born. You want to know my name, to go and tell us up. You want to know my game, Suicide Squad. Pistol on my waist, I might make a mistake. Headshot, oh my God. Day. And we was lit last night, so I don't know if I vlogged. I didn't, at the club. Sorry, y'all. But we got lit. So it's my friend's birthday. Happy birthday, Brandy and Kayla. 24. So, yeah. So right now I'm getting ready. I have on this dress. I'll show you guys. It's actually warm today. It's supposed to be 75. Finally. Like the other days, it's been like 60s, 50s. So it's supposed to be warm today. So we're going out right now to get some breakfast. It's called Mimosa Experience. It's like this big old mimosa. So we're probably just gonna share one, and I'm kind of still lit from last night, so we'll see. But I'm just about to do some light makeup. Like during the day, I haven't been wearing makeup because my lashes, that's why I like getting lashes on vacation. So I'm about to do my eyebrows and put concealer on, and that's it. So yeah, I'm gonna definitely vlog at the mimosa place. So yep, it should be lit tonight, and we're getting good food. I forgot the restaurant we're going to later, but it should be good. I'm excited. That's probably the best food we had out here since we've been out here, right? All the food's just been okay, to be honest. We haven't been like to a restaurant. The first night we went to, what is it called? Tap House. I just got a pretzel, so. And everything else is just been like fast food. Like last night, we went to like this pizza place in the restaurant, which is good. It's actually pretty good, but the club was fun. The only thing I don't like about the clubs out here, you have to go to another hotel and go inside and go up. Like in our area in DC, you just go to the club, you just show up, it's right there. So that's what I don't like, but you know, it's cool. So yep, the club was lit. It was a lot of people. We tried to go like to hip hop ones. He paid some hip hop, but then he had to cater to the others in the club too. So yeah, but yesterday was pretty fun. Even though we walked a lot and my feet was hurting. And I got all these blisters on my toes. It's not even funny. It's not even funny. Oh, why am I putting this? Yep, and my lashes is getting thinner. Like this one's like real thin than this one. So yep, so I'm about to do my makeup and we're gonna leave, and I'll vlog when we're on the way there, something. So I'll see you guys later. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side. Yo.
I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. 713 through the 281, yeah, I'm riding. Why they on me? Why they on me? I'm flying, sipping low key. I'm sipping low key at Onyx, find a rider. When I'm pulling up right beside you, pop star Lil Mariah. When I text, kid game wireless, throw a stack on the Bible. Never Snapchat her to Molly. She fall through plenty.
Okay, Brandy, you're gonna be Mimosa for today. Your name is Mimosa, okay? So what is your name?
Yeah.
And they gon' pull up on you. Brr, brr, brr. Yeah, we gon' do some things you can't relate. Yeah, cause we from a place you cannot stay. Or you can't go, or I don't know. Or back the fuck up off me. Brr, brr, brr.
Ooh, so pretty. This is the Aria Hotel. Going out to dinner.
I can't really see what did I miss. Ex strippers. New killers. Shot.
Called Nacho Daddy, so it's like a nacho place, so we'll see how their food will be. I don't know.
Oh man, are you kidding me?
Brandy sick, y'all. Let me get medicine. Did you hit the button? Out of Ferrari. Cute. Oh. So we're walking every 10-15 minutes. I'm not a walking girl. All I do is drive, okay? Walking is not for me. Ooh, the palm trees are pretty. I didn't even notice them. Said, those are your friends. So we're about to go to Nacho Daddy. Let's see how this food hitting. It's like way warmer today. About to be 80. So cute. Oh, look at Rihanna. She looks so young.
Oh, I'm gonna put that up.
He like,
appreciate
it. Alright. Oh. Y'all, this is a whole scorpion. Oh my god. Oh, big food.
You want to chew it?
Right, I'm like, how's that work? When you drink it, it won't go down.
I mean, you probably could just take it in just one shot, far away.
That's a big shot. Oh, okay, thank you.
Oh, wait.
Thank you.
No, I got chicken and
shrimp. Oh, thank you. That's so good. All the food. Randy, where's your stuff?
You ready?
Yeah.
I did shit. I did shit. Baby, that pussy was so worth the wait. I wasn't in love with none of them anyway. Yeah, pop that shit. Pop that shit. Baby, that pussy was so worth the wait. I wasn't in love with none of them anyway. I'm in too deep. I'm in too deep.
Okay, y'all, so today's our last day. Well, I don't know if you count today, but we're actually leaving today. So I'm pretty sad. I liked Vegas. I definitely have to come back in like the summertime though, when it's like pool season, because first of all, the pools are not even open. It's just our hotel pools open, but it's like from 9 to 4. So yeah.
Ritualistic, cleansing my soul of addiction, but now, cause I'm falling apart. Yeah, tension between us, just like picket fences. You got issues that I won't mention, but now, cause we're falling apart. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say, passing up on my always. I can't blame you, no, no. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say, passing up on my always. I can't blame you, no, no. Thank you.
distance. I think we should rule out commitment for now, cause we're falling apart. Leaving, you're just doing that to you're leaving. Don't pick up the pieces, just leave it for now, you can fall.
Y'all, we chilling. Nobody's outside. Yesterday was packed, but it's nice and clear today. Last day vibes.
Passionate from miles away. Passive with the things you say. Passing up on my own way.